Now I read large picture book, Transformation of the Dot by Koki Kimochi.See you next time.